In this video, we will show you how to set up a Gryphon wireless mesh repeater. Make sure the main Gryphon has been set up and connected. Plug in the new Gryphon to be used as the wireless mesh repeater. Be sure to place it in an area where it receives good signal from the main Gryphon base. Typically, that would be in its line of sight and less than 25 feet from the main Gryphon base. You can always reposition the repeater after the setup. In the Gryphon Connect app, click on Settings and select Setup Repeater. The step-by-step instructions will tell you to scan the QR code by using your phone's camera. Wait for the mesh repeater light to blink, then select Pair. It will take a couple minutes to configure once paired. Once connected, the Gryphon repeater light will shine steady. Now, if needed, you can reposition the Gryphon mesh repeater elsewhere in your home to improve coverage. This concludes the setup of the wireless mesh repeater. If you haven't set up your user profiles or connected your devices to Gryphon, please check out our other videos where we describe that process. For more information about Gryphon, please visit our website.